हेलो फ्रेंड, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सम प्रॉब्लम्स एज वेल एज कर्व बिटवीन स्टैटिक फ्रैक्शन, काइनेटिक फ्रैक्शन, लिमिटिंग फ्रैक्शन एंड सो ऑन। नाउ हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर एग्जाम्पल, दिस इज ए ब्लॉक ऑफ 5 kg एंड दिस इज द रॉक सरफेस। इफ द फोर्स एफ इक्वल टू 0 न्यूटन, एफ इक्वल टू 225 न्यूटन एंड एफ इक्वल टू 40 न्यूटन अप्लाइड ऑन द ब्लॉक हियर इन दिस केस, देन फाइंड द एक्सेलरेशन ए फॉर एच given force। Now here in this case, this is the static friction and 0.6 and coefficient of kinetic function 0.5, a coefficient of static friction is 0.6. Solution of this here, this mass is 5 kg, so that weight is 5 × 50 kg and the normal kinetic friction, normal friction N is also a 50 kg here. Now in this case, static friction 0.6 and kinetic coefficient of kinetic friction is 0.5. Now we know that friction is equal to mu into n, and here in this case static kinetic friction, maximum static kinetic friction is equal to mu s into n. Mu s is given here 0.6 and normal friction force 50 newton here, so that this is a 30 newton and static maximum friction force is 30 newton and kinetic maximum friction force is mu k into n. Mu k is given here 0.5 and normal friction is 50 newton, so that this is 25 newton, here 30 newton and 25 newton. Now here given force F applied 0 newton. In this case friction is also 0, so that the acceleration equal to 0, no moment in the block here. Find the acceleration a for h given force, so that a equal to 0. Now take second case, f equal to 25 newton, here f equal to 25 newton, so that here f static friction, maximum static friction is 30 newton and this force is 25 newton, and this friction is 30 newton here in this direction, so that acceleration does not create in this case. Acceleration equal to 0, a is equal to 0 in this case. Now third applied force is 40 newton. This force is 40 newton here, 5 kg here, so that the kinetic friction is 25 newton. Kinetic friction is 25 newton also applied in this case, and this is 40 newton in this case, so that 40 minus 25 is equal to m, apply the newtons second law in this case, this is a forward force minus 25 equal to m into a, because here different force due to this to create the acceleration in the block, so that 40 minus 25 is equal to mn m by 5a, so that this is a 15, 5 is equal to 15, so that a is equal to 15 by 5, 3 5 is a 5, 5 3 is a 15, 3 meter per second square. This is the acceleration in case of the force 40 newton. Now curve between fraction magnitude with the time, this is a x axis, we have to take the time, and y axis with respect to take the fraction. Now the block here and time, applied force in this case, we draw a curve. This curve is static fraction, and here it cross the kinetic fraction here at the limiting fraction. After that, the motion create here, so that this is a downward, and in this case the curve is in a straight line. That is a kinetic fraction. Value of kinetic fraction is constant here. Now we take the another example here. Now question number, find the maximum value of F so that the block have just start. This is a block and applied a force of theta degree, and this is the coefficient of friction force. Now here solution of this is a block, and mass of this block is m, so that weight is mg in downward, and the normal friction force m, this component of force F is equal to, F is in the direction of y axis, that is F sin theta, and parallel to F, this is F cos theta. Mu is the coefficient of friction. Now here in this case, in normal coefficient force friction, normal coefficient friction n plus F sin theta, that is equal to mg, so that n is equal to mg minus F sin theta. This is the relation 1. As you know that the friction is equal to mu into n. Here F is equal to mu, n is the normal force, normal friction force. This is putting the value of n, mg minus F sin theta. For the block to begin or just start moving in this case, so that F cos theta, this is F cos theta, this force is equal to in the back direction mu n, both are equal, n putting the value of n from this mg minus F sin theta here, mg minus F sin theta, so that mu mg minus mu F sin theta. Now F cos theta equal, and this is minus plus mu F sin theta is equal to mu mg. We take the common F here, so that cos theta plus mu sin theta into F equal to mu mg divided by cos theta plus mu sin theta, mu, this is a mu and this mu. Now for the minimum value of this applied force, we apply the force here. at minimum value, the denominator should be maximum. At minimum value of F, denominator should be maximum. So that at minimum value with cos theta plus mu sin theta should be maximum. Let it is equal to x, so that dx by d theta equal to cos theta differentiation of this is minus sin theta plus mu sin theta cos theta. For the maximum value, dx by dt equal to 0. Now here, dx by d theta equal to 0, so that this value equal to 0, it means that sin theta equal to mu cos theta, sin theta by cos theta, that is tan theta equal to mu. Tan theta equal to mu, it can be written as mu by 1, perpendicular by base. This is mu, this is 1, so that hypotenuse equal to under root mu square plus 1. So that sin theta equal to perpendicular to hypotenuse, mu by under root mu square plus 1, and cos theta base by hypotenuse, 1 by under root mu square plus 1. Now by the equation 2 here, the applied force mu mg divided by cos theta plus mu sin theta here in this case. In this case, putting the cos theta and sin theta here, mu mg 1 by cos theta is equal to 1 by under root 1 under root mu square plus 1, and plus here mu sin theta, mu also here, and mu square under root mu square plus 1. This is 1 plus mu square divided by under root mu square plus 1, and under root 1 plus mu square can be written and 2 times mu square plus under root mu square plus 1 under root mu square plus 1. 1 cancel, so that we get the F equal to mu mg but under root mu square plus 1. Now the in the inclined plane here, in this case the inclined angle is theta and mass of block is m, so that weight is mg. It is divided into mg sin theta and mg cos theta. Here this is a n, normal friction force. So that now F is equal to friction is equal to mu into n. N is mg sin theta, n is mg cos theta, and where the block is just about to slide. In this case, mg sin theta equal to mu n and mu mg cos theta, and here mu mg cos theta, mu this here force is mu, force is mg cos theta, normal force, that is mu mg cos theta. So that mg and mg cancel, sin theta by cos theta equal to mu, and tan theta equal to mu. Here in this case also the tan theta equal to mu, and in this case tan theta is equal to mu. It means that mu is equal to tan inverse, theta is equal to tan inverse mu. Now we take the sum problem here. Here question example first. Here this is a inclined plane. Here a block of mass 2 kg and static coefficient and kinetic coefficient of friction is equal to half. Then and the distance from this to this is 10 meter. Find the time for which the block to reach the bottom and block comes to this position. We have to calculate the how many times that block comes to from this point to this point. Here this is block, mass of block is 2 kg, and so that weight is 2 times 20 newton. and here it two component 20 sin 53 degree and 20 cos 53 degree. Now 20 sin 53 degree is 20 into sin 53 is equal to 4 by 5. 5 4 are 24 4 60 newton. So that this is a 60 newton and this is a 60 newton. And here I you know that F equal to this F equal to mu and the cos theta 1 by 2 and this is a 2 10 the 20 and 3 by 5 cos 53 degree equal 3 by 5. So that 5 to the 10, 10 to 3 to the 6 newton. So that they are acting the friction is 6 newton in this case, in this direction, because the motion of the direction of block is this. So that pulling force is greater than the friction force. Friction force is acting in this direction and pulling force acting in this direction, and pulling force is greater than friction force, so that this block comes to this point. So block slide 16 newton, and this is in this case 6 newton, 16 newton, and here apply the 6 newton equal to m by Newton second law here, so that 10 and m is equal to 2 kg 2a, so that a is equal to 2 5 to 10 5 meter per second square. This is the acceleration of the block here. So that as you know that block start the motion from the rest, so u is equal to 0, and we apply the equation, second equation of motion, s is equal to ut plus half at square, s is equal to 10 meter. This is given in the question here, and u is equal to 0, this is 0, half, a is equal to 5, and t square 5, so that 2 10 to 20 or 5, 4 is 20, so that t square bar equal to 4, so t bar under root equal to 4, that is t equal to 2 second. This is our answer. The clock comes to this point, to this time, to takes 2 second time. This is our required answer. Now question number 2 here. Here is the inclined plane, and here block of 2 kg. The angle of inclined plane is 37 degree, and that here a force 10 newton acting at this at the 53 degree, and the coefficient traction is half. Then find the normal reaction force in and friction force and acceleration if any. Now this is a block as 2 kg, so that this force is mg, that is equal to 20 newton, and the resolving force is mg sin 37 degree and mg cos 37 degree. Here the friction force acting on this because motion of this is here in this case, and also here one force is acting 10 newtons at the given question here, 10 newton in this direction here, so that it 10 cos 53 degree and 10 sin 53 degree parallel to the direction of motion and perpendicular to direction of motion. This is a normal force, this is equal to this force. As here 10 cos 53 degree, 10 cos 53 degree 3 by 5, so that 5 to the 6 newton, and 10 sin 53 degree 4 by 5, 5 to the 4 to the 8 newton. This is a 6 newton, this is a 8 newton, and now we apply here, then normal force, this is N and this is the 8 Newton in this direction, that is equal to this direction M G or cos 37 degrees per 4 by 5, so that 5 2 is 10, 2 2 is 4, 4 4 is 16, 16 minus 8 is equal to 8 Newton. Normal reaction is 8 Newton, normal reaction force is, reaction force is 8 Newton, this is the first answer. Now we know that reaction equal to mu into N, mu also given half and normal reaction force is 8, so that this is just 4 Newton reaction force. Answer second, and F net is in this case mg sin 37 degree, sin 33 by 5, so that 5 to the 10, 2 to the 4 is a 12 Newton, this is a 12 Newton force, and this is 12 Newton, and this is the 6 Newton, 6 Newton, this is the 12 Newton, and yeah, and minus 4 Newton here equal to ma by Newton's second law, 6 minus 4 is equal to 2, m is equal to 2, 2a is equal to 2, so that a equal to 1 meter per second square. This is the acceleration in the block here. Now, like, subscribe, and share my videos with your friends. Thank you.